Do you really need to spend all your money for lenses? Lenses for your camera are important to give your videos good quality or a certain look. Depending on the purpose, you may need multiple ones. But can you afford buying original lens after lens after lens? Luckily, there's a cheap alternative. Lenses for surveillance cameras, so-called CCTV lenses, are available for little money. They can not only replace original lenses, but can offer specifications that are not available from the official lens program. Examples are this 500mm tele lens, where the maximum from Nikon is currently 110mm, or this 8mm wide angle, where the minimum from Nikon is 10mm for my Nikon 1. Probably the most used format is the CS mount. This will usually not directly fit your camera, so you need an adapter. But it's not really expensive and available for most common cameras. The camera settings will need to be changed to fully manual in most cases. Another widely used format is T2, which you find on telescopes. Note that you may need extension rings to adjust the focus point of the lens to the one of your camera. If you are searching for a lens, make sure that its sensor size matches the one of your camera. You will get bad vignetting if it's considerably smaller. These lenses cannot only be incredibly cheap, they can also be incredibly bad. So do some research, for example in forums, to find out which one offers a decent quality. You can also check out my blog for a comparison of different wide-angle CCTV lenses. Leave your recommendations for cheap lenses down in the comment section to help others. If you enjoyed the video, click the like button to let us know you want more of this content. Don't forget to also have a look at our other videos. Get cubed and subscribe to stay informed about the latest news and uploads, or follow us on your favorite social media and share the video with your friends. Thank you for any support, it really helps us to improve our content.